Hello, hello, and good morning to my big, beautiful queens. Good morning to the kings that love us. Well, it's your girl. I am Lady Faye on this Fresh Face Tuesday, and I'm back with another Lady Faye Nugget. The nugget today is one that you've heard. I'm sure that you've heard it before. Mind the business that pays you. And a lot of people say that to be cute or to be on trend or, you know, but if you really think about the message behind it, it's true. Mind the business that pays you. And that doesn't necessarily mean pays you in money or finances or an hourly wage or a salary. It means something that's going to benefit you. What good does it profit you to know all your neighbor's business, all your neighbor's shortcomings, all your neighbor's drama, so that you can talk about it to other neighbors? What good does that benefit you? Does that bring any wealth into your home? Does that bring any health into your home? Does that put groceries in the fridge, in the freezer, in the cupboard? Does that pay for the lights to stay on? Does that pay for your amenities to stay on? No, it doesn't. So why spend so much time talking to other neighbors about this particular neighbor's business and let your life and your household, you know, go to the wayside and perish and be lacking while you're worried about something that has nothing to do with you? Trust and believe me, baby. Mind the business that pays you. That is going to be your best bet. That is going to be how you, number one, keep your name out of other people's mess, keep your name out of the middle of something all the time, and make sure that you and yours are taken care of and held down and don't have to worry because you know you good, because you took the time to keep your attention on what you needed to do for you and yours instead of worrying about your neighbor and their mess. If they messy, they messy. They know they messy, but you don't got to talk about them being messy. Let them be. Mind the business that pays you. And that is it. I hope this helps.